And now Sophia will play the Royal Marshal's Army.